GTX rolls supreme. Victory to the Daleks! History is ours! Seek out the enemies of the Daleks! Commencing patrol! Daleks conquer and destroy! Daleks conquer and destroy! Area patrol underway. Seek out the enemies of the Daleks.
We can get in the lift from here, quickly.
Down here. We'd better look for places to hide. These are the gas pipes I diverted back in Victorian times. Oh, how perfect. Leading right to the Dalek command node. Light a match and...
boom.
Boom! Come on. Steam outflows. If we overload three of them, that's going to kick off a chain reaction. They'll ignite and take the command node with them. Two to go.
All hail the Emperor! We are the masters of Earth. Timeline stable. Increasing vectors 1 to 9.
We need to get up to the Dalek ship before this place blows sky high.
Alert! Disruption in Sector 1! Massive buildup of methane-ethane gas detected! Human pipeline system overloading! Daleks must defend the command node at all costs! All intruders will be exterminated!
Temporal navigation successful! Proceed with phase 2!
A flagship carries hundreds of thousands of Daleks, all of them just waiting above our heads.
They could burn this planet if they wanted.
When Earth is no longer useful to them, that's what they'll do. Come on, let's keep moving.
Initiating phase 7 in 60 rels. Daleks conquer and destroy! Alert! Alert! Flagship moving into range, arriving in 30 rels. Transmat receiving. New drones for mining effort in Human County designated Bedfordshire. Alert! The Doctor has been detected in the Transmat hub. Find him! Find him! Exterminate on sight!
Temporal interference increasing. Unable to access time corridor.
Transmat in operation. Dalek squadrons now in human cities designated Washington, Paris, and Canberra.
Just one supreme Dalek left. Let's see how long his coasters can handle the cold at the North Pole. Happy holidays!
No! Halt! What is happening? What is happening? No! No!
And now it's our turn.
That's our ticket to the last piece of the clock.
Just make sure to buy a return.
All hail the Emperor!
Nasty way to travel. I've never seen a ship quite like this before.
When the Daleks invade, they do it in style.
Some sort of energy transmission matrix. It's drawing massive amounts of power from somewhere.
Could it be something to do with the Eternity Clock?
The transmission matrix, of course. They're using the piece of the Eternity Clock to power the time lock, but it's growing. They're pushing it bigger and bigger. If they can put temporal bubbles around whole planets, there'll be no stopping them.
Can't we reverse the polarity of the matrix? Use the same energy to destroy the Dalek flagship.
We don't need to. If we get the final piece, this little bit of rewritten history will be fixed. It'll never have happened. Daleks kaput. Send the energy right round this ring into the next node. Then we can send it up.
You do not understand. Now we are the masters of history. We have unlimited time. Time is reforged.
River the lift. All right, another level. I'll reroute the matrix. You keep the Daleks busy.
The Time Lords are no more. Surrender to the inevitable eradication.
Thank you. I will stop you. This history is not meant to be.
Prepare to meet your final end, Doctor.
Piece of the clock.
It's caged in that energy field. We need to get it out.
The control's over there. We just have to short circuit the transmission matrix.
Diverting energy. Temporal engines. Engaging weapon systems. Powering plasma disruptor.
Of hate and fear and destruction, but history—that's my domain.
Yeah.
can see the TARDIS!
Oh, I do so love a happy ending, don't you?
Look around you. The eternity clock's natural state is one of balance, harmony, calm. I mean, that's why it tore the universe apart. It was screaming to be put back together again.
Like I said, happy ending.
No. That would be boring. Look.
Another signal.
No, the TARDIS couldn't pick it out from the interference. The pieces of the Eternity Clock were crying out so loud, they were hiding it. A smoke screen obscuring a very clever, very powerful control signal. Who would do this, huh? Who has the power?
Doctor, it's sinking with the TARDIS's engines. It's taking over the ship.
No, it's locked. Wherever the clock wants to go, that's where we go. And you know what that means.
Geronimo!